An Alpena resident who has requested anonymity woke up Friday morning to a broken bird feeder. When they checked the feed of their porch camera, they found a black bear had committed grand theft bird seed. According to Rachel Leitner, an employee of the Michigan Department of Natural Resources, bird feeders are surprisingly enticing to bears. Bird seed is tasty, high in calories, and easy to access. Bears can be drawn to cities by smells they encounter at night as they roam their territory. If a bear roots through your feeder or trash can, you shouldn't worry too much about it breaking into your home. But unless you take the food reward away, Leitner says you may have a repeat visitor.
We would really just encourage everyone to take their bird feeders down right now. And even if the bird feeder is up pretty high, bird seed can still fall onto the ground. And just some bird seed being on the ground can still be found by these bears, and it can still be enough of a food source for the bear to keep wanting to return. So
if you've received a bear visit but can't take your feeders down long term, Leitner suggests taking them down for just 2 weeks. The bear will learn there is no food to be found, and after a few nights, will look elsewhere.